seems that these guys who's doing the try to spend a fortune in doing the circuitry to have as good grounding in the circuitry as they can get. Because why? Because they get far better sound and far better pitch out of any system. Is your distribution of power and ground. Between the primary earth and the three other outputs, we have a small resistor, so we just increase the impedance, ground impedance, just a little bit. And that means from an electrical point of view, these two pieces of electrons cannot see each other. So, this is the heart. If you don't do this right, forget it, it's hopeless. You're never going to have this. There was a guy last year at the Bristol show in UK who came into the room and said, Lars, I don't believe that the power cords have any influence. It's the fastest cable in the world. That cable have a transmission speed for minimum 98% of speed of light. We also have the Odin interconnect, it's here. And this cable have the widest bandwidth of any analog transmission cables in the world. It goes from DC up to 8080 gigahertz. That's approximately 10 times the bandwidth of that. And I can say, as if everybody here would know exactly what I was talking about. Talk about diamonds on the soles of the shoes.